Like a brave. Can we talk? Thank you so much. This belongs to you.
I'll train hard so I can take care of myself from now on. Thank you.
You got me through. Thank you.
I'll find a use for you. Can't be too prepared. Clever. Thank you.
I'm not showing any focuses at that location. Shouldn't be anything you can't handle on your own. Carry on.
Thanks. On my own, all right. Ouch. They're inside, too. Operation Enduring Victory. What did that mean? Whatever it was, it doesn't seem to have turned out very well.
Locks it down. We engage, sever the limbs, blast out the phantoms.
Another day in the life. Reconcile, recalls. Nanta may be on point.
Hoorah! Are you getting this, Silence? Silence?
We put our foot in today. Contact in 30 seconds.
Hey, think that's enough time for Sobek to finish Zero Dawn?
If this is really it, I gotta say, it's been an honor to serve beside these tanks.
Here it comes.
Grease for contact!
You getting this?
What is it?
All these soldiers. They died here.
People die all the time. But keep going and find something interesting.
No room. The soldiers slept. Like the lodge in Mother's Heart, I guess.
Log. Third Battle of California Marine. The swarm came in from the Pacific, and I don't know if it was the local Minutemen or the crazy 15th, but they'd set the garbage patch alight. Man, the sea was on fire. That stuff was... First wave of bots came in covered in burning sludge. It bought us an hour or two of slaughtering them on the beaches before the swarm recalculated. We pulled them inland, back to the Kalmar sprawl. Dropped buildings on them, EMP'd the grid. Standard operating procedure. The last time I was in California, I was 5, 6. The light was like that vintage social light filter that was everywhere in the 40s.
Silence, you getting this?
What is it?
All these soldiers. They died here.
People die all the time. But keep going and find something interesting.
Log. First battle of the Eastern Seaboard Wall. Had a long run onto it. This was before Kalmar. And projections were a lot worse for the East. For 3 weeks, we kept getting scrambled out to some coastal burg to train Minutemen. It was always raining on account of Europe already being torched. Block after block of prefab barracks. They were still printing barracks right up until the hour the main force hit. The Minutemen? We ran combat drills with them in the streets where they'd lived, trying to pretend they might live to die somewhere else if they paid attention. Nothing worse than the ones who actually bought into it. Hopeful, pestering us with questions about Zero Dawn, like we know something they don't. I swear, the more we do this, the more like the bots we are. Except they learn from every fight. And us? I'm not so sure.
What was this place?
Recalls, I've been instructed to remind you of Article 115 of base policy regarding unauthorized use of processor cycles. Specifically 115C. Any holographic simulation not directly related to operational training or efficiency. Consider yourself reminded and enjoy your gaming.
Thanks for the mails, you. Time goes fast in active duty. 4 months with the wreck and recalls. I don't know. 20 drops. in and out of the West Coast, fighting with these civilian enlistees, scrappy guys and gals. Their training is basically, here's a DEW, when you see a bot, hit it. But somehow it's all coming together. Between us and the 6th MRB, we took down a Horus at Lithium Beach. Pulled out before its buddies arrived, but to see a big one go down, I hope you made the news, honey. Showed everyone we're gonna have a shot at turning this around. We just need to give Project Zero Dawn the time it needs, and everything will be the way it used to be. I know it's been days, honey. I'm so sorry. Deployments are getting real long and tougher every time. The swarm's getting better at predicting us. Less of us now. And we have to put in 10 times the work for everyone gone. Like a family business on hard times, only this isn't my family. It's not with you. I still try to see you. The life we had. In the eyes of the people out there. I remember when they were glad to see us. When they still had hope. It all seems to be slipping away. I don't even recognize the places we're defending. The only thing I know I'm still fighting for is you. Zero Dawn to turn this around? Whatever the hell that is.
Furnishings were metal. How'd they ever get comfortable? It was the metal world. Guess they were used to it. These wires must run to the power source. Maybe I should try scanning objects in this area. Useful information. Three power lines, resources. That makes one. That's two. One more.
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature's poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations.
Okay, that did it. Sounds like that did it. Must be used. New voices. More clips. This can't be the way. I'm all right. So I'm not looking for answers. Just weapons.
Come on.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
Thanks for the mails, you. Time goes fast in active duty. 4 months with the wreck and recalls, fighting with these civilian enlistees, scrappy guys and gals, that's all coming together. Between us and the 6th MRB, we took down a horse. I hope you made the news, honey. Showed everyone we're turning this around. We just need to give Project Zero Dawn the time it needs. I know it's been days, honey. I'm so sorry. Deployments are getting real long. We have to put in for work for everyone. Like a family business, I still see you in the eyes of the people out there. They were glad to see us. I still had hope. I'm still fighting for you.
Status report. 9th Mechanized Response Brigade, Commanding Officer Lieutenant Fiona Morrell. Unit morale continues to be adversely impacted by outbound engagements against the Pharaoh Plague, especially when said engagements occur in sectors where civilian guard enlistees have been heavily engaged. The scope and nature of fatalities suffered by civilian guard and unarmed civilians in these sectors defy description. And witnessing it is generating a pervasive sense of hopelessness in the unit. Accordingly, I once again request that deployments of the 9th MRB be temporarily refocused on facilities that are mission critical to Project Zero Dawn. And once again, I request an immediate update on the status of Project Zero Dawn's timeline. Ames, I know I mail you too much. I'm just proud of what you're doing. Everyone back home is. We got moved inland 10 kilometers, just as a precaution, they say. School's still in session, so I get to keep my eye on Andrus and Reggie. We never know where or when you're fighting, but when the VTOLs go over, all the kids run out and wave. I believe in you. I know nothing's ever gonna be the same, but I believe in you. I believe in us. Ames, I don't even know if you're alive anymore. The mails I get from you, they say they're from you, but they don't sound... They sound recycled. Phrases put together, and you don't say anything about the news I pass on. The containment zone, the rebreathers, the rioting, One Earth. What happened in the Dallas bubble, Ames, that wasn't the robots. They won't even give me a straight answer when I demand to know if you're still alive. They just say if your messages keep coming, then you're still operational. It's not fair, Ames. It's not fair that you won't be with me when the lights go out. I love you.
That's so sad.
Thank you.
it's a map.
A map of what?
Our world. The planet Earth, Aloy. It's not flat like you thought.
Why would I think that? During eclipses, the shadow cast on the moon is curved. So our world is a globe. And it looks like this, from a distance.
We'll discuss this another time. Back to the matter at hand.
The Faro robots were spreading across the world, eating everything up. Somehow, Elizabeth stopped them before it was too late. But how? Tampering with a metal devil. But they don't think they can wake it, do they?
Watch out!
And this one can move. And this one can move.